So let's have a look on the very important levels and trading buyers for the trading week ahead. You can see euro dollar here. Since the highs 2018, new lows here after this sharp down move during ECB, you have dollar strength due to kind of safe haven bid because of Turkey's situation about potential default, the Turkish lira tanking in all-time lows. You can see euro dollar very important support areas, which was previously resistance. At least for the short term, we will see some bounce very likely. And watch biases towards the downside, looking for rebound to go follow the trend and go short here. And also have marked up these important levels. We see cable British pound versus the dollar. Here you can see the Brexit range here, 2008 high, methodically down and broke even lower from the downward channel because of some potential pressures of new Brexit referendum, which is weak for the pound, increased uncertainty, plus dollar strength, two forcing powers to move the pair lower, pound weakness and dollar strength, DXY new yearly highs. Some important support levels to see how price will react on these ones which I have marked up here. Generally, we look for the short side, of course, and see how price will behave and wait for a rebound to go short and follow the trend lower. Of course, some long opportunities might arise if we see some consolidation. Have a look at commodities here. Crude oil, you can see 66.56 or so previous resistance, multiple times support, consolidation below, aggressive rally, new high, pullback here, support and following the trend. This is classic uptrending market, sharp pullbacks, consolidation, support and previous resistance and trend lines. Now, question is if we see an upside move, buyers should be to the long side, unless we see some significant fundamental change. So look for pullbacks to go long and follow the trend higher. Also, this can be considered a range here because it's still in a range until it breaks out and makes a new high. Pushing gold here, significantly downtrend since this high here, still in medium to long term range, kind of in the middle of this. So key level to see if it breaks this level here, $1,200 or so, also psychological level as well, broke down this previous support, became resistant. Now, next major support is down here at 15th of December 2016 low, 2 years back. We're looking here plus some dollar strength. Perhaps we see a new range here. US equities, S&P 500 here, still not all-time highs as Nasdaq, but very nice uptrending. Every dip got bought, consolidation, new high, previous resistance became support again here. So question is if this support which held on Friday will hold and will trend higher, or if we have a pullback to go long again, preferably for trend continuation higher. We need to see how market will perceive the situation with Turkey, if they perceive the price thing for potential contagion or things like this because of European and US banks' exposure to Turkey loans. If they Turkey defaults, then they don't get paid back and things like this. So Nasdaq here, you can see new all-time high, strongest market, further away from the sharp pullbacks range and turning previous resistance to support, uptrending market. Question is if it holds pullbacks and holds here, 7,300 or so, 7,320 to go long for a move to new all-time high.